I've waited 100 years, but I'd wait 1,000,000 more for you. Nothing prepared me for what the privilege of being yours would do. If I had only felt the warmth within your touch, if I had only seen how you smile when you blush, or how you curl your lip when you concentrate enough, I would have known what I was living for all along. What I've been living. My turning page, only the sweetest words remain. Every kiss is a cursive line, every touch is a redefining phrase.
Ashley was born in 1989. It was such a memorable year for our family. Arsenal won the league title, beating Liverpool 2-0 in the final game of the season. Great as that was, the most significant event in our lives that year was Ashley's birth just before Christmas on the 22nd of December. Sleep became hard to come by, but even so, Bev and I took a liking to Ashley. We couldn't be happier or prouder welcoming Sam into our family.
It is very obvious to everybody in this room that you two are made for each other.
We wish you both the best adventure. We know it's going to be filled with so much love and happiness. And we are so happy for you both. Story we must tell
when I saw you. I fell in love with this slightly dorky, very chatty, clever and loving guy. You will always be the head to my heart, the tidy to my messy, the polite to my occasionally foul mouth, the logic to my emotion, truly my other half and the love of my life.
Ash, I think you're perfect for me. You keep me grounded. You indulge my debating of politics and the meaning of life, and you tell me to shut up when I'm talking rubbish. For me, you are my home. You are best partner, the funnest teammate, my absolute best friend, and now my wife, and I couldn't be happier. I love you.
I wouldn't. feel good. I knew that I would. So good, so good. I got a year. Ghost, 'cause you were always there for me when I needed you most.